3, page number 221, question number 8. A bus stop is barricaded from the remaining part of the road by using 50 hollow cones made of recycled cardboard. Each cone has a base diameter of 40 cm and the height 1 meter. If the outer side of each of the cone is to be painted and the cost of painting is rupees 12 per meter square, what will be the cost of painting all these cones? So first of all, we have given the diameter, we have to find the radius. So radius is equal to 40 cm divided by 2. So this is 20 cm. Now we have to convert this one into meter. So 1 meter is equal to 100 cm. Now we have to divide this one by the 100. So this is 0.20 meter. Now the height we are having as 1 meter. So we have to find the slant height for the curved surface area. So the slant height, we are going to apply the Pythagoras theorem. So L is equal to x square plus r square. Now L square is equal to height we are having as 1 and the radius we have 0.20. Now L square is equal to 1 plus 0.20. We are going to multiply it. So this will be 0.04. So L square is equal to 1.04. Now L is equal to root 1.04. Now we have given the value of root 1.04 in the question. So this is 1.02 meter. Now we are having the slant height of the cone. Now we have to find the curved surface area. So the curved surface area is equal to pi r. Now the value of pi is 3.14, we have to use in the question we have given. Now the radius we are having as 0.20 meter and the L we have 1.02 meter. Now we are going to solve this one. So we get the value of the curved surface area of the cone. Now we need to find the curved surface area of such 50 cones. So we have to write here curved surface area of such 50 cones. We are going to multiply this one with 50. So 3.14 multiplied by 0.20 multiplied by 1.02 meter square multiplied by 50 cones. So this is the curved surface area of the 50 cones we are. Now we are going to multiply this one. So we get the value as 32.028. This is 32.028 meter square. This is the curved surface area of the 50 cones. Now we have to find the cost. So cost of painting we have given as rupees 12 per meter square. So 1 meter square is rupees 12. Now we have to find the cost of painting 32.028 meter square. This will be equal to rupees 12 multiplied by 32.028 meter square. Now we are going to multiply this one. We get the value as the cost of painting the area. So this one will be equal to the rupees 384.34 approx. So this will be the cost of painting. With this one, we have completed the question number 8 and the exercise 13.3. In the next video, we are going to start with the exercise 13.4.